Shields Date Garden has been here since 1924, founded by the pioneering date farming duo Floyd and Bess Shields, best known for their own date varieties charmingly known as blondes and brunettes.
People always ask me how I do school when I'm on these trips, so I'm going to take you to my sex education class.
The success of Shields Date Garden was met with the sprouting of many other Coachella Valley farms, so Mr. and Mrs. Shields had to get creative to assure travelers would continue to stop in. First, by opening an in-house theater in 1951 with a continuous showing of their documentary, The Romance and Sex Life of a Date.
On each of the little berries on the female bloom, there are three tiny tentacles, which are moist with sap when the bloom opens. One must get the pollen from the male flower in contact with this sap. Otherwise, the dates do not develop seeds.
This title was a real eye-catcher, and both the offended and the curious fled in to see what this was all about. Then, in 1953, the quintessential knight was added, whose presence almost demands you pull into the parking lot and see what he is pointing at. Don't miss it. A stop into the shop is a must, where you will not only see everything dates, but fresh citrus, sauces, dressings, toys, and memorabilia.
And of course, we couldn't leave without a date shake. Shakes are so good. If you're ever here at Shields, you have to get one. And it's an understatement to say that they're just popular. Want some proof? There you go.
In 2011, William and Lillian Vanderzalm owned a biblical garden in Vancouver, Canada, that they had recently sold and were looking for the perfect place to relocate their Bible-based statues. They called Shields with an amazing opportunity to be the new home, and within no time, the move was in place. Landscaping and construction started right away, and the new garden had a soft opening in October 2012 and fully completed October 2013.
There are so many different kinds of trees and bushes all over this place, and it's really nice.
You can tour the garden path that winds through the 17-acre date farm at your own pace or guided by an audio narration through your own mobile device. The garden depicts 14 scenes and includes 23 statues that chronologize Christ's life. In 2010, the cafe at Shields opened on the property and is loved by locals and visiting diners alike. With a California cuisine style menu, you can expect the menu to have gluten-free and vegetarian options. And of course, dates, as well as fresh squeezed orange and grapefruit juice are incorporated into many of the menu options. Cafe at Shields is pet friendly and the live music makes for the perfect soundtrack to this Coachella Valley estate.
If you're ever in the Palm Springs area, make sure you come check out Shields Date Garden. It's an amazing place. If you enjoyed this video, I'd love for you to subscribe so we can go on more adventures together. I'm gonna go look at the scenery and then get another one of these.
Things are so good. Okay.